Hello, welcome to this channel. In this video, I'll show you how to create a user account in PHP and remove a user account in PHP. So to start, you click on Chrome browser. See to it that you have installed a web server on your PC. On the Chrome browser, on address bar, you type localhost. Then you click on PHP My Admin. This is the PHP My Admin portal. Then you type the username. If you have a password, you type on it. Type the password to log on to the data. Here is the database. So to create the user, you click on User Accounts. This will enable you to create a user account in PHP My Admin. Here's the user that has been created. So to create, you click on add user. Then you give a username. The username is Zach. Then you type the password the user will use to log on to the database or PHP My Admin portal. Then you click check all privileges. After that, you click on go to create the user. After creating that, you click on user accounts. You find the username that suck. This is the user that you created. So to delete it on the user account, you click on suck. Then you click on drop the database. This will delete the username from the database. Or PHP My Admin, then you click on OK. When you click on go, yeah, the username will be deleted from the database. Now you have deleted the username. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive an update.